behind me, we have the Royal Castle. Originally from the 14th century, but it got destroyed in 1944, of course. It's obviously the ancient residence of Polish kings. In 1944, the Germans destroyed Warsaw, razed it to the ground. The castle, a heap of rubble. What you have behind me, reconstructed brick by brick, completed in 1984. Today, housing, museums, galleries, very, very impressive.